So one of the most iconic buildings in Britain, 20,000 screaming fans and a bunch of lunatics on dirt bikes. Red Bull X-Fighters World Tour started in 2001, taking the kind of courses kids were doing on their BMXs and sticking the competitors on 250cc motorbikes with some predictably dramatic results.